Where does marijuana lie in this? What kind of staggering number do we find?
I don't know, 50,000?
250,000?
300,000?
For marijuana, I'd probably say then 80,000.
I would say it would be hundreds of billions.
Get ready for it. Here it comes.
There are no deaths from cannabis use anywhere. You can't find one.
In 10,000 years of known use of marijuana, there's never been a single death attributed to marijuana. There's 400,000 deaths in America alone every year that are directly attributed to tobacco.
I've heard that you have to smoke something like 15,000 joints in 20 minutes to get a toxic amount of delta-9 tetrahydrocannabinol. I challenge anybody to do that.
And even in the animal studies where people have loaded the animals up with doses that would be hundreds of times what a human could possibly be exposed to, no, animals don't die. The LD50 seems to be astronomical.